Before I start the salute, if any of you guys hate the show, I respect your opinion. I know I already saluted on VeggieTale, but I want to do it in Kindmaster version because when I started saluting on VeggieTale, I was too lazy to do it on Kindmaster. So anyways, let's start the salute. VeggieTales, yes. This is my favorite Christian show. The show's about these talking vegetables and they like to go on awesome adventures. Bob is awesome, Larry is silly, Junior is cute, and he has a great singing voice. Archibald's cool, any other great singing voice just like Junior. Petunia is Larry's girlfriend, Madam Blueberry is pretty, she reminds me of Blueberry from Strawberry Shortcake. Note, if you hate Strawberry Shortcake, please respect my opinion. Jimmy and Jerry are great. Pop Grape is awesome, he looks handsome with a top hat. Laura's cute just like Junior, and Mr. Netherwell, he's cool, and I'm surprised he's brought back. They even movies such as Jonah VeggieTale movie, which was an awesome movie. They even had another movie such as The Pirates That Don't Do Anything, which Day's Movies rocks. They even have two spin-offs in Netflix called VeggieTales in the House and VeggieTales in the City, which were great. They even have another spin-off called The VeggieTale Show, which was an awesome spin-off. The animation is awesome, the characters are funny, the theme song is so cool, and the voice acting is talented. I hope the show does not get canceled. Do you know who likes the show? Christened the old Nickelodeon, he did a salute out of this. Do you know who hates the show? Rabbit and Ruff Ruffman, they did a rant out of this and got grounded. So VeggieTale rocks and so does Blue's Clues. Sausage Party sucks. Note, if you like this movie, I respect your opinion. So in the salute. Thank you for watching. Also, I was about to say thank you for 235 subscribers.